For 60 years, the National Ballet of Canada has brought magic to the stage, and now they're celebrating that anniversary by touring Canada. So tonight, they're performing in Edmonton tonight and tomorrow night. And with the preview, here is Greta Hodgkinson joining us in studio today. So thank you so much for coming.
Thanks for having me.
Preparing for the big night tonight and tomorrow.
Yes.
So
yes.
You've danced for 20 years with the National Ballet.
Yes.
How did you get your start?
Well, I actually joined the National Ballet School when I was 11 and trained there, and then joined the company immediately following my graduation. So I got started there.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
So in 20 years, what has changed with the National Ballet of Canada?
Well, I've been through three different directors in my tenure, and, you know, the company's gone from, we had, I think, 70-some-odd dancers when I first joined, and it got smaller in some years and bigger in other years. And but, you know, throughout the entire time that I've been with the company, we've done a broad range of repertoire. We do the classics, we do the contemporary, which is a lot of what you're going to you'll see tonight and tomorrow in the performance, the incredible versatility of the dancers.
Fantastic. Mm-hmm. So one of the performances is The Man in Black.
Yes.
Tell us about that one.
That's a piece by James Kadelka, and it's done to Johnny Cash music, and it's in cowboy boots with three men and one woman.
Which is quite a change for the ballet.
It is. It's a bit of a departure for the company, because we're not, usually we're in either point shoes or sort of flat ballet slippers, mm-hmm. or sometimes bare feet. I mean, we do such a wide range of repertoire and different styles. But this is definitely, I think, probably the first time we've been in cowboy boots.
Fitting that you would be in Alberta to do that.
That's right, yeah.
Okay. Now, you're also celebrating, along with the 60 years of ballet,
yes.
It's 20 years for you.
Yes.
So you have a special piece that you're performing for your celebration.
Yes. I've been wanting to dance this Jerome Robbins work called Other Dances. It was originally done for Mikhail Baryshnikov and Natalia Makarova for many years. And Karen Kane, our artistic director, was so generous, and she obtained the piece in celebration of my 20th anniversary with the company, and I danced it in June, about seven performances over the course of our mixed program, and then it's been wonderful to sort of bring it back and do it on this tour out west.
And so you mentioned Karen Kane.
Yes.
And she'll actually be there tonight.
Yes, she will. I understand she's doing all the pre-show talks, so there's like a ballet chat before each performance, and she will be discussing what you'll be seeing in the show and talk about the company.
Fantastic. Mm-hmm. So it is a grueling life to be a dancer.
Yeah, it's pretty tough. It's long hours, mm-hmm. and you know, we do it. I mean, obviously because we love it, but really the performance and being on stage is really the sort of pinnacle.
Right.
Yeah.
So, you know, the odd physical challenge here and there is all worth it.
That's right.
Okay. And one other work that you're going to see is Emergence.
Yes.
Both nights, tonight, tomorrow?
Yes, yes. Mm-hmm. The program is the same both nights.
Okay.
And Emergence is the piece that we close with, and it's the entire company on stage, a very, very powerful work by Crystal Pight. And we've gotten incredible response from it. We've done it since premiered in 2009. And I think it's something the audience really responds to. It's sort of a little bit insect-like, and the music is extremely powerful. So to have the entire company on stage, it's a pretty pretty powerful piece.
A good way to close the show.
Absolutely, yeah.
It's like you planned it that way.
I know.
Okay, so it's tonight and tomorrow night, both performances taking place at the Jubilee Auditorium. For information about tickets and showtimes and everything you need to know, you can go to our website and click on news links. So thanks so much for coming. Enjoy
thank
your
you.
Time here.
Thank you very much.
And congratulations on 20 years.
Oh, thank you.